Oh my goodness, what are you, friend? What is this? And can I catch it before it's 2 o'clock in the morning?
Hey everyone and welcome, I am SailorDrew. Let's hang out and play some Stardew Valley. So, I went ahead and watered everything. Our luck isn't great today. It's gonna be sunny tomorrow because tomorrow is the luau. Ooh, Drew, I've heard you've been giving some people a hand around town. Everyone seems really thankful. I'm awarding you this month's Best Neighbor Award with a small cash prize. Keep it up, Mayor. 500 gold. Cool. Dear Drew, tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for an annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Come to the beach sometime between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Mayor Lewis. Okay, so why... The last letter was just like Mayor, and this one is like Mayor Lewis. All right, cool. Also, looks like we got some of our row ready. So let's Oh God, it's like so green. Put that in there. I'm going to maybe brighten some people's day with some gifts, but I'll keep the hot pepper to take to the luau tomorrow. We don't really have... I mean, I wonder what would happen if you put like a red mushroom in there. Probably nothing good because it's poison, but I don't know. I mean, it could be fine, right? Let's see here. How much... Okay, so I've got 5 copper bars. I want to go to Robin's. Community center. Definitely want to go to the community center. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and get some more iron started. While we're away. So, let's see here. I also want to go around and pick up all of those. Okay. So I was like, I'm not going to make that mistake again. Grabbing the wrong pole. I also want to dig up all of those dig spots that we kind of left as we ran around to do other things. Because, I mean, who knows? There might be a treasure. I mean, it could be clay, sure, but it could be treasure. I'm hoping for the treasure. So let me see here. Oh, I should have brought my axe so that way I could clear up the... Oh! Wow, I get a totem out of that? Crazy! See? Treasure! Like, I knew it! I knew I was gonna get treasure. So... Dig that one. Ooh, coal. Nice, nice. See, again, like, yeah, like, our luck is quote-unquote bad, but it's really not, though. So far, so good. Yeah, I should've brought my axe. I didn't think I was gonna need it. Oh wow, I'm already out of a space? Dang. Okay. So, let's go to the community center. Actually, let's go to Robin's. And then I'll be able to come back up and get those seeds. So, because I really want to try and stop throwing stuff away, if I can. Until we can get the copper trash can. But also, like, eventually we're going to really need all of these things. So, So construct farm buildings. Okay, silo. Definitely gonna need another fish farm at some point. Alright. So, oh dang it, that tree is in the way. Dang, okay. Yeah, so we'll put it there. Okay, I'll start working on your new silo the day after tomorrow. I always take festivals off. Yeah. Also, I wanted to kind of see what recipes she has. So, lamps are going to happen at some point. I really like the wood ones. Rustic plank floor. I don't think I've ever seen that before, to be honest. And brick? I'm like, I don't know. It's been so long since I played. I'm like, has that always been there? Maybe. I'm curious to see what it looks like. That's also like just something that I always do. I always sit there and like hem and haw over what I want. So
yeah, it takes me a while to kind of get my aesthetic flow going. But I guess I could just buy all of them, really. The flooring, at least. Well, these I'll save because I don't really use those a whole lot. And the materials are kind of bougie. let's see here. Let's give Linus the grape. Oh, really? Okay. Guess we'll just say hi then. I don't know you well enough to trust you. Sorry. That is totally fine, my brother. Good. You set those boundaries. Alright. But, yeah. So that got rid of the copper that I had on me. So let's go back and up and grab those seeds really quick. Dang. So that also means that our trash can isn't going to be ready tomorrow either, unfortunately. Which, I mean, I guess, like, I don't really need it immediately, so it's not that big of a deal, I suppose. But it would be nice. Would be nice to have. Okay, oops. Lewis should give me best neighbor of the month for next month, too, for cleaning up all this crap. Just saying. Oh, look, a little rock. Like, I want it gone. I want to know what's up there. Let's see here. Let's also pop in here, maybe. Get some relaxation going. I usually mod this with a mod that makes it look a little bit more swanky. But this is good. Ah, that's the life. Energy is going up. Heck yeah! Which was my real motivation of coming in here, really. So that way I don't have to keep eating things. Because I'm running out of things, you know? Okay, start making my way up. Oh. It stops if you move. Interesting. Okay. Well, that's good enough. Go ahead and leave. In our little bikini. Probably matches like the jean color. I forgot to change my jean color whenever I was making my character. Because I was so stumped on the whole, like, what is your favorite thing? And then I chose love, like a total, like, I just, it makes me cringe. I'm just like, really? That's the only thing you can think of? But I was so like, I did not think about this. And I didn't necessarily want to put the same thing as last time. So, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I got this sword on me. So, oh, I also have these scrolls on me, too. So let's go and give one to this guy. We're gonna be friends before we can even talk to him. But I'll put the other ones in the chest in here, so that way I don't have to worry about that. Also, didn't we get a quest? Yeah, we gotta talk to the wizard today, too. So, wow, today is just kind of running errands day, which, I mean, those days happen. So, alright, let's sell this because it's not as strong as the insect head. Gosh. Yeah, it'd be nice to have some better gear, but I'm just gonna have to make do. Yeah, see, it's like 1,000 slimes. Ugh. Duggies were kind of close on. Suit sprites. God, we've only got 20. Yeah, we don't even know what those things are yet. So, yeah. Eventually we'll have them all completed. So, probably try and get that done more in winter as well, because then we'll have more time to go around and do some mining and whatnot, as well as like kind of organizing and beautifying Zen Farm. So that's the plan, at least. along with hopefully making bank off of doing the winter mixed seeds. Let's see, all right, so blacksmith, iron, gold. Coal, furnace, take it. Oop, excuse me, little dude. And then turn in our sunfish, river fish, bundle. So tiger trout, we won't be able to get until fall. And let's see. So it would be nice to run into Lewis to give him this pepper. Oh. Hello, CP. I see you. I wonder if you can chop down those trees. Kind of look like it. But I don't know. We'll see. Harvey. Oh, dang it. Okay, I was going to say hi to him. Harvey, somebody. Oh, Morrow's birthday? Dang. I was up there too and I saw her. Hey, farm girl. I got a question for you. Hey, when I turn pro, you can say you are my first fan. Not bad, huh? yeah, not bad at all. Let's see here. Let's give Marnie. Thank you. This looks nice. Yeah, people like grapes. I'm just, like, scared to give them, like, the sweet pea. So, someone mentioned that Hallie likes daffodils. Like, she's, like, the only one that really likes them. Except for Sandy, probably. So I could have been gifting her the daffodils, but whatever. Oh, there's Leah. Hi, Leah. I came for the sound of the ocean. Beautiful, isn't it? It is. Alright. Really? That was it? Just the one? Oh. I was gonna say, I thought there was more. Okay. Ooh. Pardon me. Oh! Hi, Elliot. It's been a while since we've seen him. It must be satisfying to follow your crop from seed to harvest. It is. It's as if your essence is infused into the fruit. Oh my. See, he's such a flirt. So funny. Like, here we are. I'm like, oh, look, come on, Sebastian's not such a bad, like, pick. And then he goes and he has to be all handsome and flirtatious. Hey, how'd you know I was hungry? This looks delicious. Everyone's excited for the luau tomorrow. Maybe a little nervous, too, considering the governor will be here. Yeah, it'll be fine. Like, we will nail it, I'm sure. Oh, Lewis. Yeah, I was gonna try and find Lewis. So, it's a weeknight. I don't know if he goes to the saloon more than Friday. Okay. So here. Good evening. Wow, this is my favorite. Thank you. The moonlight jellies will be here soon. It's one of my favorite things about the valley. Oh, I see. Yeah, and I got some other flowers on me. I don't know. Maybe I shouldn't be handing out the blue jazz because they are used for, like, Lucky Lunch. Which is, like, definitely... Oh, you can see my sword. Through the house. Oh, my. You know what? Let's go through trashes, too. Like, I never do that. I'm always, like, afraid somebody's gonna walk out and see me, like, right as I do it. And honestly, I don't think I've, like, ever really found anything good doing this. Oh, cookies. Which makes sense. No, I mean, Evelyn makes cookies, so... I mean, not too bad. Not too bad. I got here just in time. The elementals are pleased with the job you did. Here's your payment, as promised. Cool. Yeah, making that money. Nervous about how long it'll take to get a barn and then like upgrade it and everything, but I can only do one thing at a time, unfortunately. So, and right now, priorities probably are going to be continuing upgrading our tools, really. So there's not a whole lot I can do about that. Let's check down here, make sure there aren't any more cheeseburger crates lying around. Check our fish farm, see if they're doing good. Oh, looks like they got some more roe for us. We're feeling pretty good. Oh, look, I can actually put two more in there. Excellent. Okay. Yeah, so we'll have to do some fishing. I sit there and, like, made sure my energy was full, and then, like, I didn't really do anything with it. I was like, well, I feel great. And didn't do anything. So, let's hear. Let's put up all of that, put those mixed seeds up, and we'll put the furnace down somewhere. I'm not really sure where. Put these up. I guess I could sell that one, actually. And, I mean, really, is there anything else I could sell? I could sell, like, some of the pine cones. So, now that we've got, like, the bathhouse area unlocked, I might go up there and start doing, like, a tree farm. And I don't think you have to till the soil anymore. Oh, I still have onions? Oh, I can eat those. Yeah. So, warp totem. Alright, let's put the cookies in here, as well as the jazz. Yeah, so the lucky lunch is, increases your luck, obviously, so I don't really want to get rid of it. Rid of those, I should say. Alright, yeah, like, if I put it here, I mean, I guess it's not too in the way. So, I'm gonna have to figure out, like, where I'm gonna put all my machines and stuff, so catch one fish before bed. So, I mean, like, I'm not, like, going to sleep with, like, full energy, like, for no reason. Oh my goodness, what are you, friend? What is this? And can I catch it before it's 2 o'clock in the morning? Wow. It's feisty. That's for sure. Oh my god. What is this? I'm trying to think of what fish are late in the summer that are, like, really hard to catch. Oh my gosh. Come on, cooperate with me, fish. Look, I want to know what you are. The interest is piqued. Oh gosh. Okay, I feel like a couple of these mistakes are mine. Oh my gosh. Oh. Dang it. Okay. Woo! That was... that wasn't the smartest thing I've done. I was getting a little nervous. I was, like, concentrating. I was like, oh my god, but the time. Wow. Kind of surprising. 160 off of pine cones alone. So, weather reports, it's gonna be sunny tomorrow, fortune teller, spirits are somewhat mildly perturbed. Starting tomorrow, an unusual amount of shells and corals are expected to wash up on beaches all around the world. I'm no scientist, but I've heard it's something to do with crab mating season. At any rate, you could make some good coin combing your local beach. Yeah, we're definitely gonna do that. So even though we can make a fertilizer and stuff out of that, it's too good of an opportunity to pass up, for sure. Alright, so we had some melons come in. Let's grab... So I really need to start planting flowers as well. for gift giving and whatnot. It's just still so early in the season that I really hate to do that. So I might actually make my farm bigger. Because I can't help myself. So do we need... We need, one melon. Okay, but we don't need a gold star. Okay. I was like, what do we need gold star from? I think that was like, something that you normally would have to have. But right now, we don't. So let's do what I always say not to do. And go into town sooner rather than later. So that way I can get seeds before the luau starts. But I'm gonna water as much as the field, as much of the field as I can before I do that. So that way if I do have to leave, like if the event starts and I'm getting nervous on time, then I can just head over there. But I also kind of wonder if Pierre is gonna be open. Like, I don't remember if he's open on festivals that aren't in the town square. So I guess we'll see. It's a mystery. Okay, so Pierre's is closed. That's okay. I've got some mixed seeds that I can throw down. And then some of the summer seeds. So I did get everything watered. So that's something at least. What is he selling? Well, like kind of leafy decorations and a star fruit. Wow. And a torch? What? Interesting. Kind of want to buy like some ceiling leaves just to see what they look like. I'm imagining that they're probably like kind of like a wall decor or something. But look at her. She's jamming. She's having a good time. I would dance, but I don't want to get sweaty. Perfect weather for a beach party, huh? Hi, Sebastian. 1 year Sam put a pound of anchovies in the potluck soup. Ever wondered why Sam leads the town and community service hours? Excellent. It's tiring to socialize with everyone. I'd rather watch the sea. Cool, but what else is there to do besides eat? I mean, you could go dance. Whatever Linus is roasting smells awfully good. Good thing I came with sunscreen. A slow, continuous rotation is key to achieving the perfect roast. Governor? Who cares? We do this festival every year to give the governor a taste of everything the valley has to offer. Hi, Leah. How's the farming coming along? It must be a busy season for you. Hi, Elliot. I woke up late, stepped out of the door, and found myself in the middle of all this hubbub. I'll be back here by the trees. The air is a lot cooler. Well, I see. Okay, cool. So I need to put my doodad in here. You added hot pepper to the soup. So we'll see if the governor likes that or not. What a lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. Look, Shark, the governor's here for his annual visit. If you brought something for the potluck, make sure and add it to the soup cauldron. The soup cauldron. Should we move forward with the luau? The governor seems a little hungry. Yeah, let's start. Let's see what he has to say. About the space, the pepper that we put in there. Wow. Well, folks, it's time once again for the potluck ceremony. Trust that you all put high-quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. Well, governor, would you do us the honor of tasting the soup? Of course. I've been looking forward to this all year. Hope you like spicy things. I don't have much to say about this. It's an average soup. Aw. Drat. I mean, Lewis should like it. It's got pepper in it. He's right. It's nothing special. Not bad, though. Whatever! It was a gold star pepper! You ungrateful jerks! Well, who else wants some soup? Soup was just average, but otherwise the luau was a success. Time to head home. Let's see. Dang. I hate to put summer seeds in that spot over there, but I really don't want to mess up my groove with whatever's with the fertilizer. This area I'll leave just as it is, so that way I can plant flowers. Yeah, tomorrow I'll probably expand this too. Let's see. Let's, check for acorns and whatnot. Check in with our bats. Oh, I saw some seaweed over there. Also need to buy a pomegranate tree and an apple tree. Oh, there was something kind of hidden. Oh. Secret pomegranate! Heck yeah! Oh, it's a gold star. Well, I mean, I was just saying how we need a pomegranate, and we got one. So, yeah, Enchanter's Bundle. But, Elliot likes pomegranates. It's like one of his favorite things to receive, so I'm conflicted. But I probably should turn it in, because maybe, just maybe, if I can, like, put off getting a pomegranate tree for 1 year. Like, I wouldn't be mad at that. Oh! I love the fish farms. They're adorable. Oh, look. No, they're actually populating. So I don't have to catch more. Excellent. Cool. Good to know. Good to know. Oh, there's an owl. Scoping out the farm. Seeing where else he can drop a another statue at. God, I feel like I just, like, cleared a lot of this out, and it's, like, already growing, like, mad again. So, do I have anything to sell? I have some stuff. So let's put that in there. Let's see. The salmon berries, I'll keep it. And this stuff needs to go to the community center. Not really sure if that's what we're gonna do next go around or not. So, because we're not really, I mean, kind of at this, like, middle area where, like, nothing is super clear on, like, what we should prioritize next since we're waiting on stuff. Yeah, okay. So, put up this acorn. I'll keep the salmon berries on me to eat. Because energy is definitely an issue. Let's go in here and stick our leaves up on the wall. See what it looks like. Oh, cool. Good night, Claire. And good night to you all as well. It's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you are enjoying the series and you want to help me out, you know, comment down below, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already done so. I know that's a lot to ask. Also, you know, check out my other Let's Plays. Like, we have a lot that have been completed in the past, as well as another one that's going simultaneously, like RimWorld, which is a lot of fun. So if you like this game, I think that you'll like that one as well. But yeah, thanks for hanging out. And until next time, take care.